Hey guys, what's up? Back on some Fallout 4. Gotta try to get this going a little ahead of schedule. So, just mostly for me, because I'm gonna let you guys know. Next couple weeks, obviously next week's Thanksgiving. By the time this comes out, who knows, maybe tomorrow will be Thanksgiving. Who knows, but anyways, Thanksgiving's coming up soon. The week after that is I call it the week of my birthday. Just tell you guys, December 3rd is my birthday. And then the week after that, I'll be in Florida for a week. So I do have videos planned for that. So you guys don't have to worry about no videos I'm uploaded. Might not be as much, but there'll be some. But, yeah. I just want to give you guys that little update now before I forget, because I know I will. Is anyone down here? Uh-oh. Whoa. Oh. I tried. All right, good. I was saying, I'm about to go. Oh, God damn. All right. So, started off quick, guys. Yo, can you shoot the other guy in here? Fuck. I'm the only one in the room. Yeah. I'm stuck. That was good. That was better than last time, guys. What's this? I am? Why? Why am I fucked? What happened? Are you dumping? You are! You were dumping. Uh-oh. Did you see that, Valentine? She was dumping. I came from there. I go this way. Right away, that's always useful. These videos might start to get a little longer, guys, since I have found out by testing I can upload longer videos. So these might be a little longer than 15 minutes now. Just let you guys know for future reference. I figure, what the hell? Since I can, might as well do it, right? Well, there we go. Hunting rifle. A suppressed weapon now. There we go. Oh. Hey man, what can I do here? What is this? Shut up, stupid, I know. Nope, missed. Uh-oh. Headshot, bitch. Yeah. Good job being a distraction, Valentine. You helped a lot that time. Alright, let's go back out of here. Got old painless on me now. I'm gonna call it old painless, even though it's not. Well, that's not the way out. It's this way. Alright. Let's do this, man. Oh, it shows it. I'll go this way first. Well, I came from... I already went there. I'm just gonna open all of these. Oh, okay. What's that silent weapon I picked up? Go on with that for a bit. Maybe I can, I have no 10mm ammo, shit. And I got some I'll buy when I leave. Is that guy like stupid or something? And I shoot all the boxes, good job, man. What'd you say? Why are you talking that shit when you're hiding? Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Valentine. Grab this bitch in front of me first. Ugh. Uh-oh. Oh, nice. Oh, thank God. I was gonna die. It's funny. After a while not playing this game, I get good at this game again. Oh. Oh, I didn't reload and that fucked me over. There we go. I have almost full health now. Valentine, you want to take care of him for a little bit? Oh, yeah. All right. Did you shoot me because I have a pit boy? Is that why you aim at me before anyone else? Bitch. That'll be something here I can take. A psycho. Some caps. I don't want liquor bottles. Nothing in there. Huh? Some more caps. Oh, I was just in there. What's this? Oh, nice. Oh. It was nice. Brought me that on purpose. All right, let's go. Uh-oh. Get rid of this guy first. I'll use him vets because I like the slow motion stuff and the cool kill, like the good kill replay action that you get. There we go. There it is. Oh! Not even trying. There you go. If you guys want that bobblehead, go to Vault 75 and fight through all these painy asses like I did and you'll find them. Well, you find that one. This is a very weird quest, only because it's random to find this vault. But for those that don't know why I'm doing this, I'm doing this because apparently if you want to get the alien blaster, you need to do this quest. Apparently. I didn't want to try to do it without it. Oh, hey, what's up? Boom. Nice to meet you. Nothing on me, son. Blood pack will be helpful anyways. Oh, it's an advantage. I'm going to try to pick all again anyways. Come on. Ah, balls. Good thing I got 50 bobby pins. Ah. Did it break or did I get it? Ah, it broke. There it is. Don't tell me there's nothing in here. I fucking pick a lot of it for no reason. Wait, what's that? A Boston thing. I honestly didn't really read it. Wow. Oh, yeah, that's not bad. Alright. There's some health out of it at least. Nothing in there. Hello? Anybody there? Bitch. That's who's there. Valentine, don't do that. Stop hiding, old douche. There. Oh, combat rifle. I'll take that. I'm carrying too much. Come on, man. Oh, man. Hey, teddy bear. Oh, nope. How do I, I got an idea. Let's almost do a little more trading. Take those. They won't waste much. I'll give you that one. Use some stuff. I'll take Mentat to see if I can pick lock that or not. Nope, still can't. This is gonna be funny. Almost died doing that. Whoa. Anything over here that's a secret? Eh? Nothing. That sucks. I thought maybe if I snuck up there, there would have been a little extra things up there. Wait a minute. Explore admin area. I did. The home plate. Tell me I gotta figure my way back up there now? What the fuck? man. This game can be a pain in the ass sometimes. Not just this one, all of them. Man, I didn't know how to do all that. So obviously more to that admin area than just that. My gun away for now, because I don't think I need it. Oh god, Valentine scared the shit out of me. Floating water. My choice right there went a fucking huge circle. That's a good start. Come on. There's gotta be more. Something I'm missing. Fuck, really? Fuck. What? Why not? You fucking kidding me, man? Maybe I can open it with this? Oh my god. Pain in the ass. Which one is more useful that I should level up? I like luck. Huh. You know, I'll do that one. Alright. Let's get out of here, man. Been here for too damn long. That sucks, being in here. You know, before something happens, you guys know me, I'll die somehow. Even though it saves when I leveled up, I'm going to save anyway so I feel better about it. Alright, let's keep going. I'll get us out of this vault, guys. And then... well, maybe I'll get us out of the vault. Hold on. I'll figure it out. Happens to me usually every game I play. Especially like this, with the big fucking... I'm gonna run towards this thing I made over here, this extra marker. Because that marker, I think... is the one I made a while ago to get to the alien blaster. So when I got to that point, I could find it. Come on. Ah, using a laser pistol finally. Stupid, huh? Huh? Oh yeah, it's a turret. How do I get out? Oh no, I'm locked in. Oh no, stairs right there. That's awesome. There's stairs right there, and I thought I was trapped forever. I thought I'd make a living down in the vault again. Man. That was exhausting doing that part. Like, damn. Swords, I'm making a video, man. Leave me alone. Come on, man. Come on. All right. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, can't go in there. Alright, let's go to, and I'll remove it. That was so I could find that. I want to go to, Sanctuary. Why not? Go back home. Nice, you put one more panel up. Put a shield up. Did I want to chit chat? No, so shut up. No. Oh, alright, put that down by accident. You. Yeah. That's how you do it right there. No defense at all around here. Besides, I have some walls. I think. Did I make walls? I don't remember if I made walls on screen or off screen. Yeah, I started to make walls over here. Just kind of block it off. Because when you get to here, I'm going to figure out what I want here. I'm thinking maybe. Actually, I got an idea. I'll do this. Let's do this. Look at that. There's protection right there. Look at that. Even though, so you can come around, but then they can't get through here. And they can't go through there either. So it's not too bad. You know, I'm making stuff. I'm not gonna lie, it is a pain in the ass, so still gotta learn how this stuff works. You know, it's alright. I think I'm gonna make this my house. Maybe I'll just build my own thing somewhere. Maybe, actually, I might build my own thing right here. Let's go to, not crafting. I think it's resources. I forget. How do I make... Not the siren. Don't make that. I forget how you make. The thing so you can get people to show up, that radio tower. Is it? Yeah, this is it. I'll put it right here. Then I'll do yeah. More people to come in. Hopefully. And alright, so that's a good start so far. Because once more people show up, I can probably do more. Not too bad, especially now I got one radio tower up. Actually, I should check the other tenement too, guys. I have another one. Yeah, this one only has two people. 50% there, it's 30 here. Huh. Well, honestly, I'll probably work on this one. I'm going to work on this for a little bit, guys. The next time you guys see a video, I might have a house built. You guys might see more stuff going on around here. But for now, I'm going to save this, and I'm going to end this part here. Hope you guys all enjoy. I'll see you on the next one.